Hi everyone, welcome to SIC Forex Trading. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. In this video, I will show you how to download and install the CAP Breakout Forex Robot for MetaTrader 5. On your MetaTrader platform, you go View, Navigator, Market, Experts, Free, and we're going to select CAP Breakout EA. Now the meat algo Breakout EA is a powerful MetaTrader expert advisor using several breakout strategies, including zigzag, daily candle breakout. Now they also provide you with an installation guide, an update guide, submit your problems, a FAQ, and other products. Now this EA is easy to use and has customizable settings. It does use grid trading and martingale features. It does have a stop loss TP and trailing stop and a few other features that are very useful, including a built-in news filter. Next, we're going to download, and now we are going to test the CAP Breakout EA. Now what we're going to do is we are going to select GBPUSD as our symbol. We're going to test it for a custom period so we get a bit more accurate data. And then an initial deposit of 5,000, and we are going to use the default settings and run our first optimization. So here we have the graph, the default settings, so we can see how the EA performs on the GBPUSD on the 5 minute over a 2 month period. Next, we are going to optimize and test the different strategies for the CAP breakout. Now it has seven different breakout strategies, so we're going to do a fast generic backtest and see how these seven different strategies perform over the 2 month period. So here we have the results, and the one that performed the best is the daily high low breakout, and then the inside bar candle breakout. So let's run a single test. On the daily high low breakout, which profited 138 in the 2 months. And here we have the graph for the daily high low breakout. And 138.75 in the period tested. Now what we're going to do next is we are going to optimize the minimum distance for the breakout. Now what this means is, what is the size in pips for this to be above the daily high low and to show it as a breakout? So we are running 15 different steps in intervals of 10 each, and we will see the best performing size to use for your breakout distance is 90 or 9 pips. So this means once the price has moved 9 pips above the daily high low, then it will enter a trade automatically. So now that we've optimized the minimum breakout distance, we are going to optimize the take profit for this daily high-low breakout strategy, which is going to be our first of two strategies. So now we're going to select take profit. We're going to start at 5 or 50 pips or 50 points. And we are going to stop at 150 or 15. And the best performing result is the 150. A total of 121 trades. So now we're going to run a single test. So you'll see by making those two small changes, even though the four drawdown periods still remain the same, we can now save this as a set file for the cap breakout EA. So this we are going to save as 1000. Now I'm going to save it under my experts folder. Next we're going to go on to strategy 2, which is the inside bar candle breakout strategy. So first we're going to access those backtesting results. And we see an initial profit of $87.66. So let's run a single test for the inside bar candle breakout. And you'll see that this period also has a large drawdown in it. But let's see what optimizations we can do for this one. First, again, we are going to go to the minimum distance. Now, again, what this means is the pip size for the breakout to happen. The default is at 150, and we are going to again run it in intervals of 1 or 10. My apologies. Now we'll see the different minimum breakout distances for the inside bar candle breakout strategy. Those drawdowns, in comparison to the returns, are not exactly what we want. We want to look for a drawdown and a return that is something that we are comfortable with. So I'm going to select 80. And we're going to run a single test again. A very smooth curve with some drawdown as well. Next, we are going to move on and again change the take profit for this, our second strategy, which is the inside bar candle breakout. Again, we're going to run the different steps for the take profit. And you'll see the results for the different steps. Again, taking a comparison of drawdown and return, we're going to select 80. Lastly, we are going to run a single test for our second strategy. We'll see we still have periods of drawdown. However, the profit has increased significantly. Now we're going to save this as our second set. And firstly, we're going to change the magic number. And then save this one as well. Now remember, past performance does not indicate future performance. And always test on a demo account before investing real money. So this is going to be our second one, number 2000. So thank you for watching. Hope everyone learned something new about the cap breakout EA. And remember to like, comment, and subscribe.